So we're testing the IPv6 routing attack, router advertisement flood, against Debian Linux. So I'm running the same old attack tool here from THC-IPv6. I'm using a USB gigabit on both ends to get a fast enough network connection. And this is advertising a 2002 route and a 2001 network. Both those networks are being sent one router advertisement per second. So this is not a flood. I'm ready to send a flood, but we're not sending any flood yet. If you look over here, this is the target. The target is running Debian Wheezy. Right here is the version information. Right now the CPU is 98.7% idle. I'm running top. You see nothing much is happening at all. Here's a show command, a watch command showing the condition of ETH2, which is my USB. It has auto-configured a 2001 and a 2002 IPv6 address in response to those router advertisements. And here's the size of the routing table. We're again refreshed every 2 seconds. Right now there's only 5 routes in the routing table. So now I start to flood over here. All I have to do is hit enter in that line. And a bunch, each one of those is 100 router advertisements. Now take a look over here. Right now you see it's grown a bunch of new addresses. And now I'm down to 30.7% idle. And I can't use this machine at all. The mouse won't even move. And the clock has stopped updating. There are 18,000 routes. And I know from past experience with a slower attack through a slower network adapter, it never gets much bigger than 18 or 20,000. It seems to hit some kind of limit, but it's totally frozen this Debian Wheezy machine. Now what happened last time he did this, which I have no explanation for, is that after about 30 seconds it recovered, even though it's under constant flood. Right now I have this thing, last time top ran it showed 40.5 idle. Let me just give this thing about another 20 seconds to see if it recovers. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. I still can't move the mouse. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, stop it, please. So it's been a minute, a continuous attack, and now this thing has magically recovered. Now 45% idle. Now the clock is updating again. I still have 18,000 routes. But suddenly, after about a minute of continuous attack, it's acting okay again. So put that in your pipe and smoke it. I don't know what they're doing. It froze the machine, and somehow it caught up, and now it's okay again. Just stop it then. That's good.